A second person is charged in the killing of a man in Bessemer. 19-year-old Quandarius Brown is charged with murder in the shooting death of Tavares Johnson back in March. The first suspect, Nikeel Brown, was arrested in April, but was released after posting a $100,000 bond. Quandarius Brown was also released after posting the same amount this morning. Authorities have not yet released a motive.